Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. And today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to build a quick 1x1, the ultimate 1x1, you know. So this isn't like a really stable 1x1, but it will get you high ground quick and in no time. So all right, let's get started. So well, first thing, you know, you gotta build your 1x1, right? So if you guys watched my previous video, well, not my previous video, my 90 degree angle video, it's basically like that, but this time's a little different. So this is what you gotta do. So you place two walls, right? And after you do that, stand like right here in the middle of this stair, jump up, put another stair, run up, and then just keep doing this, you know.
Bruh.
You'll get the hang of it. All right, let's do that again. Okay, let's leave that there. So you go with your 1x1 right here like this, and then you put one wall here, and then a stair, and then a wall stair, wall stair. And then when you do that like really fast, you will get like high ground quick. So see how fast you could get up in no time. This is a crazy 1x1, you know, like this is lit. Let's see how fast I could get up. When the time hits 20, let's see how. Oh god, I choked. See? This is crazy. Yo, try this method and, you know, let me know if it worked out. This is a short video. And if you guys did enjoy, you know what to do. Subscribe if you're new. Like the video, because, you know, that would help a boy out. And comment down below if this was helpful by any way, you know?